Good afternoon, people. Welcome to my review of the Puffin Billy from Flipaholics. I got Arctic Cola, strawberry milkshake, and berries and cream. So I'm going to be using this one here. That's what it should be out like. Let's do the cola. So I'm going to be trying the cola one first. I tell you what, the smell I'm getting off the cola is, do you know the cola cubes or even the cola that's in the drink cans of the straw, and getting that, it's really, really nice smell. Really nice smell, it's spot on cola, fair play. So here we go, guys. Puffin Billy's Arctic Cola. Oh my God. That is banging. What I'm getting off this feet is the, like I said to you before I dripped it, is the ice, the cola cubes and the drink, but it's more like the ice lolly, the lolly, the tip tops you get them, and you put that in your mouth, you're sucking it, you're getting that coldness and the cola, if that makes sense. That is really, really spot on. That is a 9.5. In my eyes, that is the best I've tried so far. Really, 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 really nice. Next, I'm trying the berry and creams. Berry and cream from the Puffin Billy range. I'm definitely getting a strong smell of berry, not so much the cream. So we'll give it a, we'll drip this and have a look. Anything fruity I love. So I'm using my iJoy Captain on this one. Let's give it a go. OMG. I tell you what I'm getting, guys. I'm getting the berries on the inhale. Exhale, definitely cream. And it is a top-notch vape. That is really, really good, really nice. Very smooth as well. Berries and cream, guys. Very, very nice. I didn't think I'd like it, but it complements each other, the berry and cream. It's really, really nice. And again, I'd give that, no, it's not as good a color. I'd give that an 8.5. Is that there? This would be an all-day feat for me. I'd take to work. Really, really good, guys. Right. Puffin Billy strawberry milkshake. Really, really looking forward to this one. I like strawberries. Wow. Guys, I tell you what, all right. Every reviewer is going to say something different about the flavors, but in my opinion, the flavor I'm getting is like you go to McDonald's and you order a strawberry milkshake, hence the name strawberry milkshake. But That's what I'm getting McDonald's strawberry milkshake. Really strong smell, which is really nice. The presentation on the bottles are really good as well, really bright. So spot on there with the labeling. So guys, this is a strawberry milkshake. Yeah, definitely strawberry milkshake. Really good. It vapes exactly like strawberry milkshake from McDonald's, guys. I lied you not. That's an 8.5 for me. Definitely. That's an all-day vape as well. So guys, thanks for watching the second part of my review. I'll catch you all guys later.